Hi friends, today we are going to see about a simple CSS trick which we can use to create this type of masonry grid layout. In normal grid layout, when we place multiple cards with different heights, we cannot avoid the white spaces below the smaller cards. In earlier days, we used some JavaScript libraries like masonry.js to achieve this kind of layout. Today we are going to see how we can achieve this using plain CSS without using any JavaScript. First, let me start with a template HTML code and attaching a style.css to it. In the body section, I am creating a container div. Inside that, I am creating a box div in which I have an image, a h2 tag to hold a title, and a paragraph. In the image tag, let me copy and add one image. And in the h2 tag, I am adding a title, and then in the paragraph tag, I am adding some dummy text. If we preview this, it will look like this. Now let's move to the style.css and apply some styles. For the container class, I'm giving a width of 1200 pixel, margin 20 pixel auto to make it center. And for the box class, I'm giving a width of 235 pixel, padding 20 pixel, a background color and a border of 1 pixel solid gray. And for the image inside box, I'm giving width 100%, height 170 pixel, and object fit contain so that the image won't distort. Now the card looks good. Let me copy the box and create it many times. To arrange it in a grid, let's apply float left and give a margin of 10 pixel. Now it seems to be good. But the problem is, when the paragraph content differs in length, it will not be good. Let's see. This is because as all the boxes are floating, it takes the empty spaces. In the meantime, based on the last box in the first row, the boxes in the second row occupies the space and so we get the empty white space. To avoid this, we can remove the float and margin from box class and add columns 4 to the container class and column gap of 10 pixel. And now we can give a margin button of 10 pixel to box class. And to avoid the big gap, we can increase the width of the box. Now only problem is the box is breaking in some place. For that, we shall add break inside avoid to box class. Now it looks good. This is how we can achieve this kind of layout without using external JavaScript libraries. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.